I am happy to learn that the National Water Mission has taken a new initiative to catch the rain and to educate the public at large about the need for rain harvesting structures. In fact, it's an important initiative so that the surplus rainwater, the runoff, does not get wasted. In a country like ours, it's most important that we save every drop of water. In fact, in certain parts of the country, like the Deccan Plateau, there's been history of rainwater harvesting. During the Kakatiya period of the 12th and 13th century, the numerous tanks, small and big, they are specimen of rainwater harvesting structures. That is why, after the new state was formed, the initiative of Kakatiya, Mission Kakatiya, was taken up so that 46,000 tanks of different sizes were restored, which in turn can become structures for rainwater harvesting and to recharge the groundwater levels. If this initiative succeeds with people's participation, this has the potential of recharging groundwater to a large extent, thereby reviving the whole ecosystem in the urban and the rural areas of the country. I wish the initiative all success.